Ladies and gentlemen, I would like to introduce to the stage right now one of the greatest gospel singers of our time, Fred Hammond. Come on, Fred.
Round two. I wanna hear some horns.